back to another video. This video is going to be my top 10 playlist as of right now, meaning the songs that I listen to the most when I'm in the car or when I'm in the house, or songs that kind of just like get me going. As soon as I listen to it, I'm like, oh, don't skip this song. One of those type of, you know, one of those playlists. My playlist obviously is to my liking. It's not the only songs that I like, but these are the songs that get me going. These are the songs that I'm like, what? I'm pouring my heart out. I'm crying, or I'm getting up dancing, whatever it is. These are those songs. I only chose 10, so it's not that long. So that's what this video is about. Make sure you like this video. Disclaimer: I didn't say I was a singer. I don't think I'm a singer. So this is just me and my moments. So just keep that in mind. I'm gonna be playing my songs off of my phone. I have an iPhone XR. I'll be playing it off of there. I have Apple Music. I actually have a podcast that I think is on Apple Music. It didn't get there yet, but I do have a podcast through Anchor, and it posts things on a bunch of different platforms. It's already on Spotify and Anchor now, and it's also on another app, but I don't remember the name. It was the first podcast that I ever did, but that will be another video where I talk about how I started my podcast, how it went, the experience, all that stuff, because I know that when I was broadcasting it on my social media, a lot of people were saying they wanted to start their own and they didn't know how, and I honestly just started on Anchor. My boyfriend told me about it, and I started on Anchor, and it went fine. The only thing that it wasn't, never mind. So that'll be something I talk about in another video, but yeah. So I thought it was on there, but it's not. But yeah, so that's what this video is about. Make sure that you like this video, make sure that you subscribe to my channel, guys. There's a lot of people who are watching my videos that are not subscribing. I can see it. Please hit the red subscribe button and subscribe to my channel so you can see all the times that I make videos in the future. Please subscribe. So without further ado, let's get into this video. First, I have Janae Aiko and Her with BS. And this is everybody's song. Every girl is feeling this. If you're not, I don't know.
Don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but just so fucking whack. Flexing on my exes and my model ex. Pretty little, skinny little bitty daddy model ex. Some of y'all ain't never had a real bitch in the show. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit. Back up on the moves. On my bullshit. Back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm that. Yeah. Bitch, flex on my ex. And my model. Flex. Flex on my ex. And my model. Flex. Flex on my. Back up on my bullshit. Back up on the scene. That is my song. I love that song so much. The beat just goes crazy. The song is dope. Like, the lyrics is just dope. Next, I have Rod Wave. The song that I'm going to be playing is Dark Conversations, but I tried to choose one song from each artist, because if I didn't, my entire playlist would have been Rod Wave. His music is just amazing. Right now, he is my favorite male singer. He's bomb. Like, yo, he's dope. All his songs are dope. Everything is dope. So the song is Dark Conversations by Rod Wave.
Conversations in the dark. It's just me, myself, and my heart. My heart says, hurry up and circumstance over any reason. Then now you got again and I'ma stop beating, please, please. I cannot take it no more.
Next, I have DDG Toxic. I don't know the whole song, but I love the chorus.
Stay in between, I gotta go. Do I still love you? I never know. If I'm telling too much, then let me know. But there was some shit was done in the dark, you gotta show. Stay in between, I gotta go. Do I still love you? I never know. If I'm telling too much, then let me know. But there was some shit done in the dark, you gotta show. Young.
All right, next I have Summer Walker, 32.
Send you one text at a time. I know you by your phone. Some boy pick up your line. And I ain't too proud to beg. So what's been said has been said. And I need you to know. You don't know what love is. Love is if you don't gotta call a million times. And you say you know what love.
My next song is from Queen Naija. This song is the part two of Butterflies. This is it right here.
Okay, came into my life.
That song is mad cute. Next, I have J.I. Need Me. A lot of people like this song a lot. I like this song a lot. This is a song that you need to have blasting in the car with the windows down. I love this song. I love this song. Cardi B, Get Up 10. You gon' run up on who and do what? I think y'all got the story screwed up. I came here to ball. Is you nuts? I'm watching punk ass man. I'm too tough. And I said we gon' win. Knock me down 9 times, but I get up 10. Look myself in the mirror. I said we gon' win. Knock me down 9 times, but I get up 10. This is Make Me Over. If you want to find it on YouTube, this is the one that I'm listening to right now.
Make me over again. Make me over again. Said I'm ready for change, Lord. I'm not tired of being sick and tired. Lord, I need you to wrap your arms around me. And I tell you everything's gonna be.
From Kalani. This is You Know What's Up. I love this song too.
How could you let it go like that? How come it always goes like that? Wondering where I mess up at to always go through this. And I still tell the world I'm in love with you. Cause I ain't ashamed of shit. Got your name tied on my wrist. And you got a bone to pick, you know it's phone to hit. Cause I'm still without reaction.
This song is my last one. It's gonna be Blame On Me by Leighton Green.
He put that pistol to her head. I swear he could have shot a dead man. That look made him evil. I swear that man had no reason. That shit just turned into a demon. Yeah. Last thing on my mind was graduating. All about survival and money making. I was sent to escape my reality.
Okay guys, so hopefully you like my video. Those were my top 10 songs as of right now. I am so thankful for everyone who subscribed to my channel, liked my video, commented on my video. I am so thankful. I got my first 100 views in one day. So that was like, you know, really big great things that are happening. I really thank everyone who participated in that, and I want to keep it going. I want to keep this building. I want to get better, so please give me your feedback. The next video will be the mukbang, most likely, because a lot of people also wanted me to do that. In the comments below, what kind of food I should do for my mukbang, because that was the other option and the poll that I did on my social media, and a lot of people chose both, but this was just more convenient to do at the time. But yeah, so that's the end of this video. Love you guys.